Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Now the last three episodes do not exist. Well, in canon anyway. I am not headed the right way. Yeah, episode 70 through 72 do not exist. That's just me showing an alternate way down to the Warrens. Which I've since found out that, yeah, apparently from what I've read, that was added by the patch plus, which I have installed. So if you don't have that installed, at least from what I've seen, you have to go that way. The long way. So the Warrens 1, 2, 3, and 4. So I'm returning to him. Tell him what happened with the Shemise. Tell Isaac about this later. Well, is it later yet?
Evening.
King's Way. There was a Shemise. Noticed I've used past tense.
Exceptional. Come by in a little while. I should have something for you then.
This wouldn't be a bribe, would it? I had another question.
Certainly.
No, I don't. Okay. You have told Isaac that you defeated the Shemise in his lair at 609 King's Way, and he promised you a gift in return. Why, just give it to me now, man. Alright, let's go to Tony Sessions' apartment in Hollywood to plant and activate cameras. Whatever, man, whatever. So it's the motel across from the Lucky Star Motel.
Hollywood Eternal Cemetery was shocked to discover the grave of the former sex symbol had been vandalized. And the star was entombed in the Hollywood Eternal Mausoleum after her death in 1964. Nothing was stolen from the crypt, but estimates put the damage at over $1,000. Professor Anders Johansson, the archaeologist responsible for the discovery of the Inkhorn sarcophagus, issued a brief statement today, imploring the parties responsible for the Inkhorn sarcophagus's robbery to return the relic, saying that it is a valuable piece of human history that rightfully belongs to the entire world.
So what kind of place is this? We've got two suites in the whole place. 101 and whatever this is. And coordinate examination of the artifacts found at the Inkhorn site, including the sarcophagus. Professor Anderson,
responsible for the discovery of the Inkhorn sarcophagus, issued a brief statement today, imploring the parties responsible for the Inkhorn sarcophagus.
She was just right there. Ooh! Bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen.
Who's there?
So far, we're not doing very well. There's a guy here, too. can't hide behind there. Zero percent here. This is gonna be... I don't know if I'm gonna succeed at this. Are there vents? She's just standing right there. We're 40 now, so someone's got closer. Okay, she walks back over there. He's in there. He's peeing, which I'm surprised we can hear. Bedroom, bathroom, and kitchen. This is gonna be funny. So he goes back and forth between using the phone and peeing. Somehow these two activities are linked somehow. Alright, I'm waiting for her to move out of where she is. She's not moving now. She seems stuck. That's the phone. He's not standing down by the phone.
Just tourists have been flocking in droves to the Santa Maria Church in Santiago, Spain.
Camera.
After several pilgrims claimed to have seen statues of the Madonna begin climbing.
Cleopatra.
The site goes back to the period of the Romans and has several reported Legion virgin sightings throughout its history.
Cam check. No cameras detected. Should I check it again? So is this our computer for our use? He's got a gun.
Someone there?
Absolutely not. So is he going to go in the bathroom? Is he going to stand over there again? Or is he just going to walk out? I thought I saw something glistening there. Shimmering. I do see something shimmering. So Every once in a while you see it. Move, are you a guy? I mean, I could probably leave this room without him detecting me. Probably. But he... The bathroom's right there, and that's the other place we want to put the, camera. Come on, guy, move. Is that his gun that drops every now and then? I don't want to come out and look. But it's got a sparkle like it's a detected item. Oh, I'm getting bored. Go tell Enrody. Go tell Enrody. His gun is spark. Wait. Over there is sparkling. Maybe that's against the wall on the other side of the kitchen. That's where we're supposed to put that. I don't want to use command because they inevitably start attacking once they come out of command. Being generally aware of our presence, he could start running away and yelling or whatever they do. You had to come along right at that moment, didn't you? Maybe I need to get further away from him. You're a real psycho. Just stand there pointing your gun at the wall for who knows how long. If I can get around him. She's looking right at me like she can see me. I know you can't see me. Okay. Two down, one to go. He's not moving. I mean, if I killed him, would that fail the mission? She might hear him too. Look at that walk. Who the hell walks like that? Thought he moved for a second. I was like, yeah. There's nothing that can be looted in here, right? No. That's a weird place to put a camera anyway. Yeah, you're gonna be cheesy. Tony's laptop, a way of life. Oh, we knew that. I'm just trying to pass some time. We should just throw something to distract him. Ah! You're kidding! You botched the setup for Amalia because you were noticed.
I lost him.
So I set the cameras up, but they know the cameras are there. In other words... You messed it up! Oh god. Well... I'm gonna keep it real. I know I've been saving after each try, but yeah, I'm gonna keep it real. Where is she? She's not over here, good. Oh well. I'm gonna keep it honest. Failed mission. We'll see back whenever I do a Malkavian playthrough, guys. That'll be 100%ing everything. This is like real life. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Right, okay. We need to go back home to check our email.
Hey, baby. Need company?
No, I'm going to get my own company.
Hop in.
Okay, let's go. Downtown, right? Sorry, Amalia. Am I headed the right way? I'm not sure. No, I don't think I am. Nope. Alright. But I am gonna stop by and see if I can get some money. From, what's her name in here? Pardon me? Pardon me? The Jihad.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
250, thanks. Buy a watch. I can now. I got $250. Tired, huh? Alright, I got some money. What I need is ammo.
Baby girl, you know I.
Yeah.
Hey, don't walk on by. I look like D.I. Warwick. Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch. Check it out.
I was gonna sell this, but it's so... $8.
David Duchovny sick. Signed, sealed, and
certified. I think I have another one at my house.
Hey, don't walk on by. I look like D.I. Warwick. Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle. This week only.
What am I supposed to do with this thing?
Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and hatch. Oh, man, got a Galapagos turtle.
Is Bertram gonna want this? Maybe I should stop by.
Check it out. Step right up. Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dion Warwick. Yo. Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddles right here. Oh, man, got a Galapagos turtle. This week only.
Didn't I find a watch somewhere? Did I saw that already?
Signed, sealed, and certified. Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dion Warwick. Check it out. Step right up. Yo. Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddles right here. Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle. This week only. Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle. This week only. David Duchovny sick. Signed, sealed, and certified.
Yeah.
Yo. Koala ears.
I must have sold the ring already.
Dwarf saddle right here. Oh, David Duchovny sick. Signed, sealed, and certified. Check it out. Step right up. Hey, don't walk on by. I look
just
like
want to see this. That's the Mac 10, right?
David Duchovny sick. Signed. Check it out.
I interrupted him by filling my ammo.
Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dion Warwick.
So I might be able to buy one more now.
Baby girl.
Now I'm full. I say I'm full.
Baby girl.
Baby boy. I don't have that much money, so I'm gonna just hold off on buying other ammo for now. I got my hammer to fall back on. Alright, so... grab nipple this, grab nipple that. We have our own little sanctum sanctorum. Hey, sweetie. Right, so this TV... Wait, does it work?
No traces it does. Been found yet of the haunted LA team, and rumors by the show's fans speculate the crew met a supernatural end.
Seen that. I didn't realize that worked. Guess there's gonna be nothing in there unless we put something in there, right? Hi.
I'm so glad you're back. I've been waiting forever. I've been kind of nervous. I can't feel you inside my veins anymore.
Well, that's no good.
I just need a little more, please. Master, just a few drops.
Yes, of course. Come here.
Oh, thank you. Amazing. I feel so much better. Like I'm the most important person in the world. Next to you, of course.
Aww. Isn't that cute? I'll see you later, Heather. Yeah, so we've got this extra Ithaca. Alright, let's check our email. Oh boy. We got a bunch of things. The cost? From a friend. Who's this enigmatic friend again? Did the emails disappear after we read them? From this friend. The cost of attack is often paid later. Quest log updated. First network hub from Mitnick. At yomama.vtm. Mitnick here. I've got the information on the first of the network hubs. The terminal is in Santa Monica. In an old place called Megahertz Computing. That's a place we've always seen we can never get into. I'll send another email with recon. Power up the terminal, find the net security folder, and run the ShrekNet command. The password on the folder is Gil Bates. Funny. Don't ask. I'll message you when I see the hub activated. Alright. Should I write this down, some of this stuff? Net security. ShrekNet. Better than DonkeyNet. Password. GIL Bates. Alright. I'll message you when I see the hub activated. Okay. Maybe you'll message me right there. Megahertz Computing is at the end of 2nd Street in Santa Monica next to the asylum. The only entrance is through the back door, so you'll have to find an alley to get back there. Oh yeah, I know exactly what. I've been past that place. The door a few times. I'm leaving you a key for the door in your mailbox. Good luck, kid. This one should be easy. Yes, I was hoping. Oh, subject library from Beckett at legend.vtm. Hello, young one. LaCroix praised you as resourceful, so maybe you could assist me with an important matter. I'm surprised he's still praising me as resourceful. A fellow gangrel, Scott, who is doing research for me at the public library, claims to have seen a Sabbat kindred there. As I find myself preoccupied right now, Please meet him in my stead at the old smoke shop. The smoke shop. Okay, nothing ever happens. Meet him in my stead at the old smoke shop in Santa Monica. He'll have details. Scott was very insistent that something is afoot. We wouldn't want anything bad to happen to all those precious books there, would we? Beckett. I got all these quest things. You still around? From Bertram at Shreknet.vtm. If you're reading this, I guess you're still among the undead. Got a preposition for you, if you're not too busy. You know where to find me. Won't be too difficult this time. Bertram. Okay. And I have your CD, I think. Oh my god. Prince is promoting you. From Gary at Shreknet. Hey, boss. Gary. Okay, that Gary. Did some spring cleaning today. Came across something that might tickle you. A kid used to live here had an unhealthy crush on everyone's favorite psycho pinup, Jeanette Vorman. Jeanette Vorman. Yeah. I got a touch of nostalgia. So you find a copy of Tap Hotel, starring me, I'll trade you a poster of that luscious lunatic for it. Put the videotape in your mailbox and I'll deliver it to your haven. Alright. That's not what's on the CD, is it? I didn't think there'd be a DVD. Cheap Rolex from Larry at neighborhood.vtm. Ain't the only stuff that we got, man. We got much hotter, much deadlier stuff. You know? And like all other quality LA proprietors, we get new stock in all the time, so check it out. Okay. And there is no next. Wow. We got stuff. Gary will swap a poster of Jeanette Vorman for a tape of an old movie of his called Tap Hotel. Just put the tape in the mailbox and check your haven and emails later. Okay. A tape, though. I have a CD, so that's not it. Plus, the CD is Bertram Tongue. You have received instructions on how to activate the Santa Monica Network Hub. You need to find Megahertz Computing at the end of 2nd Street and enter through the alleyway behind the building. Mitnick has left you the key in your mailbox. Power up the terminal, find the Net Security folder, and run the ShrekNet command. Password on the folder is Gil Bates. Beckett asked you to find out what the Sabbat is doing in the downtown public library. First, you need to meet his friend Scott in the Santa Monica smoke shop. Bertram Tongue, the Nosferatu in Santa Monica, has sent you an email stating he has a preposition for you. Alright. Guess we're going back to Santa Monica for a little bit. Yeah, she was shaking her head.
Master?
I'll return later. Alright. Well, we were running out of quests, and now we got more quests, so before we go to Chinatown, let me take care of these other things. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.